Hiya folks, welcome to Nessie Tech. Today we are testing out this Nikkor AFD 80-400mm VR vibration reduction lens. It's an f4.5 to 5.6. And I'm testing this lens on a D4 camera in FX mode. This is full frame mode. This right here is at 400mm. This is as close as I can get. These birds are approximately 12 meters away from me. Yeah. If I were to use a DX camera, I would probably be a little bit too close. Okay. That's why I'm using an FX camera. Let me show you what 80 looks like. It's about 300, it's about 200, 100, and that's about, oh no, there you go, that's 80. Let me show you what 105 is. That's 105. Oh, I hate this, I absolutely hate this Arca Swiss thing, because if you loosen it too much, it just falls off. That's 135. That's 200mm. I prefer my other Wimberly system. The Wimberly system is so much better. So much more stable. That's 300mm. And remember, this is FX mode. And now this is 400. Let me see if I can increase the aperture. It's f13. I'm going to try f16. Oh, no, it's f14. Few more. Let me see if I can loosen that up and bring it. Let me bring it. See if I can get. Right there you go. This is right on the edge near my. That's Finch's favorite right there. I buy three types of food for my birds, and that's Finch's favorite. This is for wild birds. It's good to take care of our life, nature. Because you never know, you might come back as a bird. Wouldn't it be nice to find that somebody's taking care of you and making sure you're fed? We take everything for granted now these days. Some of us don't realize how lucky we really are in life. And I think sharing is nice. It's expensive sometimes. It gets expensive because they eat so much. I mean, they'll clear this, all three of these in like, in 2 days. And look at them fighting over it. Like, there's not enough. Let me show you what this lens in autofocus mode. I'm going to put the autofocus mode on it, hopefully. I don't know if I can. I'm going to try right now. That's autofocus. Let me go over here. Yeah. And over here. The autofocus system sounds noisier when it's attached to a digital camera. And that's because the motor and everything is right up and against the microphone. I'm not using any special microphones. I'm just using what comes with the camera. Ooh, it's a white pigeon. Oh, white-ish. Folks, I'm going to I'm very busy today, aren't they? All right, guys, I'm going to leave it right there. You guys take care of yourselves, be good to each other, be good to nature, be good to all the things in life. Don't be afraid to buy things like bird food and go out shopping out there. You know, we can be safe and still support all the people out there, those cut jobs and those businesses. You know, start shopping at River Island. Great sales going on over there. Start getting yourselves out there and, you know, eating in some restaurants. Support the local businesses, you know, because it's the 99% of us are out there trying to survive, whilst 1%, they don't need to worry about it because they own everything. And in the meantime, they don't really care about us, the 99%, about our businesses failing, companies closing down, people going out of work. People suffering. You know, just like I take care of these birds, you know, because I can. That's why I do it. And if you can do something to support somebody, I mean, even if it's small, it doesn't matter. You know, it doesn't matter. Every little bit helps, folks. And we need to start sharing it, not with Amazon, $137 billion a year, Mr. Moneybags, but those little local companies, those little businesses, the shops that need our support, those local restaurants. I don't want to go off on a tangent here. And anyway, every little bit helps. Let's start taking care of each other and all the things in life, in nature.